3, 2, 1. Boom. What's going on? This is Nathan Blake from New York, here with Blake TV. I'm sitting at the Wailing Wall, and as you know, as I go around, I try to do dances that represent something about spirituality or whatever place. So the Wailing Wall is where Jesus came to pray. So I wanted to do a dance called Hold My Hand to represent what all nations or all religions should do, is hold hands, because we all need to be together. So I'll start the dance here at the Wailing Wall here in Jerusalem, aka Israel, and then I'll end it either in New York or I'm not sure. 3, 2, 1. Boom, what's going on, everyone out there in the dance land and representing the music, feeling the land? Nathan Blake, all the way back from Israel. Now I say the NYC, Queens. Just want to let you know, I did not get the chance to do that video any other place. We'll just keep it right there, the Wailing Wall. Just a bit of information, I said that Jesus he prayed at that wall. But he also did sermons to talk about what his viewpoints were on the common things happening in today's world, that day's world, and stuff like that. Just want to get the information right. It was real good. A little disappointed because I really couldn't go after the movement. I couldn't extend myself because I didn't want to get hit with a rock in a religious place, you know. I know they say if they get upset, they throw rocks at you, because they had a lot of rocks there. But just to let you know, heading towards New Mexico, the 19th of March, going to see my man Ryan, and going to see to Australia. I've got a big party with Kathy out in Sydney. And then I get to go to see Perth, and then I go to this Kiwis, New Zealand, yeah, with Kelly and Nikki. So hopefully you support me, stay with me. Much thanks goes out to Mai Moore, Angela, Michael, everyone out in Israel that helped me out in Zumba Israel. It was very, very good. I hope you enjoyed the show. Hopefully I'll be back around August or September. And that's it. 2 and 2. Me and Mai, where you at? I'm going to see you, girl. Woo! Oh, I forgot. I got to keep dancing. Dancing, dancing. That's what God told me to do. He gave me a talent, so I'm going to use it. Woo! Dancing.
But I would like to start it here because I think that it represents. As you can see, the people over here in the background, they're holding hands and they're doing their song and their dance. And so I'm going to do my song and dance the way that I usually do it. So. I'll show you my cameraman. You have to say your name and say hello to everyone.
Hi guys, from the place, the most holy, holy places, the center of the world. God bless you guys. We love you.
You can speak to people in Hebrew and say something now, so they understand you.
Shalom, אנחנו מהכותל המערבי, המקום הכי קדוש שלנו, היה שלנו, יש שלנו, נשאר שלנו ויש שלנו בעזרת השם. Strength, guys.
So, Hold Your Hand by Michael Jackson, Akon. Do it like this, let me get my music right.
Don't last forever. homie. Come to me and let me be your one and only. One and only. 'Cause I can make it all right till I'm on my head. Baby, I promise that I'll do all I can. Hold my hand and things will be better if you just hold my hand. Nothing can come between us if you just
that's my hold my hand dancing and get it already done. It's getting a little emotional. I don't want to cry out here. This is a little bit to my father who passed away a few months ago, and my sister who passed away a few months ago. God's brought me here to do something special, and so he guides me. So this is what I felt like was appropriate for my father and my sister. That's why I put them on the prayer wall. I'm holding that God is holding their hands the way he's holding my hand. So thank you. 2 and 2. Lake TV out.